very, very traditional sunset ceremony as we bring the flag down. Fashion is a hugely important part of the British economy, and it is going to get bigger because of events like this. And I think everything I've heard about the last 4 days of the shows, everything I saw this evening, Holly's show, it's a great treat to have you here, thank you. It is just hugely, hugely important. It's all about connections, it's all about making people go, wow. And that is what British fashion industry is all about. And it allows us to build partnerships. Hugely important place for Singapore.
And I would like to thank everyone who has made it possible. Firstly, I would like to thank our collaborators, the British Council and the British Commission, and of course for working with us on this fantastic British exchange, Mr. Andrej Pejic. Thank you so much. And KVIPs, Holly Fulton, such a great collection that we had today. Barbara Wilson, Jaime Perlman, thank you all for coming.
Thank you so much for being with us here this evening. Special thank you to the High Commissioner for hosting this event in his beautiful home and to Judy. And a very big thank you to Digital Fashion Week for being the driving, formidable force behind this fabulous fashion initiative. On behalf of the British Council, we are truly delighted to have collaborated with Digital Fashion Week to present this British exchange and to support Singaporean designers via a cultural dialogue with the UK, which is an incubator of some of the most creative and innovative fashion design talent. This fashion dialogue between the UK and Singapore plays out not only culturally, but also economically, highlighting the growing awareness that the arts and culture plays a role in a country's economy via the creative industries. The last 4 days have been really exciting via the digital platform that has allowed unprecedented access to designers. And we truly look forward to continuing this collaboration with Digital Fashion Week next year.
We've had an amazing time in Singapore. I think it's probably surpassed all our expectations. It's been a real privilege to be invited to be an international guest. I just like seeing the time to see everything, like the team that were backstage and all the models as well. It's been absolutely fantastic. I think we're considering a new location, so it's a lot more relaxed in Singapore than it is in London.